I'm on my young invasion. Tati! What it is, what it do, you know? It's
my whoops, huh? I might fill off in the coops, huh? Nigga, bad nuts on my chain, huh? Blow the bitch up like a nuke, huh? I do this shit for my mama. My mama told me, don't forget about my roots, huh? I just been counting my commas, talk down. I'ma stomp that boy out of my boots, huh? Hop in the whip and go vroom.
Tierra, whichever one you wanna call me, I don't get you. We gonna be Gucci, alright? And no, I don't work for McDonald's, alright? It was somebody's shirt that I got it from.
I just never gave it back.
We gonna react to something a little different today. It's Taney, Annual, Double A, I think that's what I'm saying. Ozuna, Addicto, alright? So I'm thinking right now, this has gotta be like Hispanic. If I'm wrong, y'all let me know. You are new? Go ahead and hit that red subscribe button. I react to videos every single day. Hit that button, come back tomorrow, and let's get it going. We got quick time, player. New screen recording. What will we do, Taney? Get what we do, man. Put it on the screen now. Let's get it.
Let go.
Baby, I'm addicted
to your skin.
Addicted to your skin? I always feel falling for you.
I'm glad they put it in English.
What do you want to do?
What you want to do, love? So now that you have put it in Spanish and then translated for English, I feel like you should translate the English now, Taney. That would have been really smart, my dude. But hey, you know. I'm on my young invasion. Tati! Hey, one dude did a real good job translating the whole song for me, y'all. I ain't never had nobody do that for me. Translated the whole song on one of these songs. I think it was like Enzo, not Enzo. Some song with Balvin. He translated that whole, hey. I need a translator for this one. It's a vibe though. Boy, true masculine right there. See her? Hispanic, I'm sorry. Yay! See what I'm saying? There's some pimp shades of Hispanics wearing. What type of car is that? I don't know my cars. I know Hispanics know their cars. But if I had to guess, what he was talking about? Addicted to a female that he's talking to. Addicted to skin, addicted to all that bull mess. So if I had to guess, that's what they talking about. You know what I'm saying? Oops. So let's rock this out, y'all. That's a fly car. He kind of look like that dude off of, that be scamming people, like scamming little kids. The Ace Family, you know that dude off of Ace Family. And this nigga just a pimp Hispanic, boy. That's a real pimp Hispanic. You see them shades? They blue, got his fur on. You see the haircut? Yeah. But I hang out with chulos and stuff, so I know, you know what I'm saying? Hey. What a little look like the dude off Ace Family. You ain't gonna make it. It's a vibe though. This must be like an R&B. Y'all R&B for the Spanish community. Snake. The dude off Ace Family. I don't know his name, man. Boy, they look just alike, boy. Yeah. You girl, I really need a translator. R.P. to her dad, homie. Yeah. Oh, you throwing up. What you do to her? What you saying to her, man? Oh, it's pretty. Hey. Why am I looking mad? See, I want to know why everybody in the band. Is he gonna sing a song with his hat? Ace Family dude. I don't even know his name. Let me know who that dude is on Ace Family. Yeah. Oh, so that's a little DJ dude. Yeah. One of them the DJ making the beat, and he going off with that beat. I love it. Yeah. Good nigga Gucci. Okay, I like the visuals. I'm not sure what they talk about. Like I said, I need me a translator. Got the reverse going on. Yeah. Look out. I'm addicted to your skin. Sorry, I'm digging out of my booty.
Okay.
Enjoyed it. Not gonna lie, I enjoyed this video. Like I said, great vibe. I'm good at listening to vibe music. My biggest thing is vibing with a song. It don't matter if I understand it or not. 9 times out of 10, every Young Thug song, y'all can't understand. I do it because y'all look up the lyrics. If you were new and you guys enjoyed this video, or you fans of any of these three dudes, or all of these three dudes, go ahead and hit that red subscribe button, alright? I got some diversity on this channel. Request me some, and I got you, alright? One more thing before you go. I want you to tell your friends. Tierra Franklin is on YouTube. I want you to be blessed. Stay blessed. And that man that fire, he a liar. Damn, don't it.